Okay, I forgot to change my skin. Cause I'm not supposed to be this skin. I'm supposed to be my Friday the 13th skin. So I'm bald. No, wait up, wait up. I'm baldy. I'm literally baldy. I made that skin myself. I also have a happy baldy too. Well, I'm not gonna wear that. Yeah. I didn't put my Friday the 13th skin on. Imak and I joined, which is Peach Kid Gaming Amaya. So I'll ask her if she wants to join. Anyway, enough about that. Let's get on to topic. We're gonna be showing you guys the making of 3M with Custom Crab Minecraft version 3. What is this? Well, Imak, what'd you build?
I'm still trying to do that, but you keep on messing it up.
Oh,
you keep building in front of me, and it takes me a long time to break it.
Okay, let's see this. This is the Krusty Krab. Well, it's definitely not. Nobody murdered inside of here. All we have is like the hatchling and slasher or something. My nose burns. So, this is too high. I don't know why I made this too high, but this is too high. Anyway. I heard you can carve pumpkins. I'll do that later. Like, at the end of the video. Anyway. Here's where the crab and patties would be. Right here. And there's a light. Well, that's not supposed to be there. Anyway, that's all right. Chickens. I don't know what that is. This is the back door, which is locked forever. Wait. Is it still here? I think it's still here. The battle bus! The battle bus is still here. The battle bus is still here. Oh my gosh. Look at this. The battle bus. Okay.
I really have not good building on my taxi.
Hey, guys in the channel, make sure you thank the bus driver. Make sure you thank the bus driver. Well, you can do that for me. Thank you. Okay. That's very unnecessary. I don't know why I did that. Anyway, back to making. Why is this here? Oh, it's my trap. Did I trap the chicken in there?
Excuse me, you get one of them. That was a family.
Wait a minute. What? I thought I saw a hole. A big gigantic hole. Oh, that was just one block. One block to make it look like it. But, yeah, this is too much. Okay, the Mr. Crab's office. I try to make this as detailed as I can. It's not detailed. But I have the little two black things to make it look like it's chair. These should have been yellow, but I made them white. And this is where the money would be. Scattered into five pieces. It would be scattered into five pieces. Right here. Scattered into five pieces. Then I would just break it to make it look like I actually crapped it. These are the pistons to block the hatchling slasher so it doesn't come in. It's dark in here. Anyway, this is the cash register with a blue bolt. Right here. That's why I just keep tapping it to make it look like I actually grabbed it. Anyway, this is okay, right here. I didn't forget to add the bathroom this time. This is the bathroom, it's too dark in here. I made this myself. Three toilets with water. And blue blue walls. That's all. And this is the trash so you can look for pennies. Something like that. Why can I not get out of these doors every time I'm done looking inside the room? And at the outside of the door, I add open forever. That's what I added. And then up here.
What the heck?
Alright, let's get on to the redstone. And this is the redstone to function the lights. There's a lever over here. Where Ivanka, the one who's playing as a slasher, can open these and do this. Turn it off. This, turn it off. Okay, let's turn that on. This also includes the kitchen and the bathrooms. I'm a redstone master, not really. Anyway, Yaka might come in any moment as fast as I get. My door was not open. This door was not open. That's scary. Okay, last but not least is the basement. A basement. Okay, Lily. Oh, wait. Alright, guys, so this is the basement where you have this. I don't know what that is, but.
Yeah. It's almost there.
This is where you. Okay, this right here is random. We just added chickens in here.
And Diego killed one of them.
I killed all of them. Anyway, I don't want that, but that's where the key would not be. This is where the key would be.
On the lapis block.
And now I know where to go. And yeah, that's it. I think that's it for this thing and the making of it. And the making of the battle bus was easy. Remember that tutorial in October 2017 where I made a tutorial on how to build a bus? I did that strategy and made a battle bus.
Oh, it's there. Skin editor. Skin editor. Skip editor is there.
That would be the end of this video.